Hey guys, today I'm filming a what I eat in a week video, and here's Tuesday. We're jumping right in. So the first thing I had was this homemade immunity shot. It was pineapple and good stuff for you. And then I toasted some wheat bread. This is Dave's Killer, my fave. And then I put some peanut butter on it and bananas, as you'll see later. This is like protein peanut butter. Don't really know what that means, but it's really good. And then I put some nanos on that. Tasted really yummy. Then I made my smoothie, which I'll put the ingredients up here because I didn't film me actually putting them in there, but this is my smoothie that I have every morning. And then, so I make my lunch ahead of time because I go to school, so I have to make my lunch. So this is the yogurt that I will be consuming later in the video. This is dairy-free soy milk yogurt. It's delicious. I'm pretty sure it's soy milk, and I put cinnamon on it, no fucking roll on it. And then this is my salad, which I will also put the ingredients on because I didn't show me making it. And then this is my dressing that I also put the ingredients on. Oh my god, this movie's so fast. And now I'm having a chocolate croissant, and now I'm eating the yogurt with the granola, and now I'm stirring it. It was delicious. Oh, now it's lunchtime, and I put the ingredients in the last clip of the salad, but it's like my fave, super good. Highly recommend. Then I had literally one raspberry. Yep. And then I had one pickle, just one pickle. And then I had these veggie things. I forget what they're called, the veggie crisps. They're definitely not called that, but that's the only word that comes to mind right now. And then I had one of these rice rolls. They were the brown rice rolls. And then after school, I had this bread. This was sourdough bread, and I put some chickpea salad on it. I don't know if this is chickpea salad's first debut in this video, but if it is, this is chickpea salad. It's really good. And then I ate like 2 bites of this chocolate coconut milk ice cream. Wasn't that good, honestly. Not a huge fan. And now I'm eating mango. There's not much else to say, but yeah, I'm eating mango. It was pretty good mango. And now I'm having broccoli with hummus before dinner. It is good for you. And then for dinner, I had a veggie burger on avocado with chickpea salad. And then there's my dog in the background. She's still a puppy. Don't worry, those utensils were most definitely washed. But here's me cutting my sandwich. This is an excessively long clip of me cutting a sandwich, but there it is. And then for, I guess, dessert. Oh, listen to my dad. This is kind of funny.
Come here. Okay. That's like the purple of the cupcakes in the
Cat in the Hat movie.
Cat in the Hat movie.
And then I realized I matched my smoothie. And then this is Wednesday, and oh, I'm making my lunch here, so that's why it's not labeled anything. But this is for later, because as you know, as I previously told you, I go to school. So I think I just made, oh, I made the same thing. So I did a veggie burger with avocado on one slice and chickpea salad on the other. It's so good, like so good. And the veggie burgers are from, I don't know if I already said this, the veggie burgers are from Amy's. I don't know what kind they are, but they're from Amy's. And that was not oil, that was literally water, just to steam it. So I steam it until the water's evaporated. Then this is how I packaged it, and then oh, this does not look that aesthetic, sorry, but I had cauliflower, broccoli, and then I brought hummus as a snack, and then packaged her up nice, and then there's the hummus. So, and then for breakfast, like now I'm actually making my breakfast, I had Numi toasted rice tea. This is delish, love this tea. Then I had, for breakfast, I ended up having chips and guac and a bite of a quesadilla because we had a fiesta at school. So that's my breakfast. And then I had one of these. Oh, no, that's me eating the chips. Then I had one of these. I completely forget what these are called, but they are delicious. And there's me taking a bite of it and enjoying it. And then I had my soy yogurt with blueberries, cinnamon, and I think I put the granola on it. Oh, yeah, I remember. I put the granola on it. And then I was pouring the granola, and then I shook it too hard, and it spilled all over my desk. Super fun. And then I, oh my gosh, this is a slow-mo clip? I'm just so funny. This is a slow-mo clip of my sandwich. I don't remember why I put it in slow-mo, but there it is. And then I had my broccoli and cauliflower and hummus. Look at the hole in my shoe. And then I had blue corn tortilla chips, with the rest of my hummus. And then I had this turmeric lemonade after school. Super, super good. Really good. Nothing else to say about that. And then I had three little, why am I placing them like that? I had three little green tea vegan mochi from Trader Joe's. Now I'm having cereal. This is just your run-of-the-mill Special K with almond milk. And then, oh, here's a clip of me eating apples and peanut butter because I was craving them. And then, oh, this is dinner. So for dinner, I had a smoothie and avocado toast. So I'm mashing up the avo, putting it on some toasted sourdough, kind of burnt sourdough. Then I like to put hemp seeds, cheese. I don't know if I showed this. Let's see. Maybe I showed it. Hold on. Yeah. Hemp seeds. Ugh, I love hemp seeds. And then I put chia seeds. And then salt and pepper. Oh, there's lemon juice. Then salt. Then pepper. Super fun stuff. And now I made my smoothie. Here are the ingredients right there. I make this smoothie pretty much every day just because it's my preferred way of getting my greens in. And I just pack it with a bunch of spinach. The chia gel looks so nasty, but sorry. Then I don't usually put almond milk in it, but that was actually a good addition. And then I put an avocado in this time. Sorry, I'm super popular. And then I blend it, and that's how I make my smoothie. And then I drink water. So yes. Thursday morning, I started by drinking another immunity shot because I'm healthy. And then I made my salad like I had the very first day. So this is kale, and then I put some arugula and just chopped it up nice and good. And there's the veggie pasta in the container that it goes on top of. So just chopping it up. And then I put feta cheese on, which I really didn't enjoy that much. So yeah, I prefer goat cheese. Then I put pine nuts and hemp seeds. And then I put a mango, which is kind of crazy. Kind of out there, you know. But, you know, I'm not going to say it paid off. It wasn't that good. But, yep. And then I put my soy yogurt in a container. I think you've seen this so many times in this video. Oh, and I dropped it in the contain. And then I put some Ceylon cinnamon, some chia seeds, and some bloobs. I'm very, very particular when it comes to blueberries. So I have to find the firm ones because the mushy ones make me want to throw up. So that looks so cute. Look how cute she looks. And then I toasted some Dave's Killer Bread and put some chickpea salad on there. I don't know if I've already said this, but I'll link that down in the description. It's really good. And then there's my Sammy. Yeah. And then I made a breakfast bowl. Not gonna lie to you, this wasn't great. It's because I like tart smoothies, and this was, as you can see by the ingredients, this was more of a sweet smoothie. That's egg protein powder, because a lot of people don't know what that is. But this was a very sweet smoothie, and it was a smoothie bowl, so it was okay. It wasn't bad, but I prefer tart smoothies. So that was disgusting. I apologize. So now I am drizzling it with granola and honey. Yes. And then my Numi tea. This is the toasted rice tea. It's delish. And then I had a donut because it was my school's birthday. Yes, my school. It was my school's birthday. And then I had the yogurt. And it doesn't look that great here, but it tasted good. That's all that matters. Then my friend gave me her apples and peanut butter. Thank you. And then I had my tiger milk bar, which was protein rich. And then I had cereal. This is the Quaker oatmeal squares with almond milk. And then, why am I so specific with where I want to cut that? This is the green tea vegan mochi from Trader Joe's. Super good. Then my mom made me steamed salmon and brown rice for dinner. And the salmon had salt, pepper, and olive oil on it, if you care. And then for dessert, I had more toast. Wow, I have a lot of bread in this video. More toast and some Nutella. Super good. Then Friday morning, oatmeal time. Oatmeal time, crazy. So I heated up some almond milk. Put in the oats. This is pretty basic. Stirred it. I don't know the past tense of stir. Then put some brown sugar. That looks like a lot more brown sugar than it was. I'm a healthy god. I don't use that much sugar. I'm sorry. And then I put an egg white and then some peanut butter and some brown sugar and stir it up. And then wild blueberries. Guys, this was a great addition. It made it a really pretty color too. It's like purple. Yeah. Yeah, it's really good. They thaw out and they're delicious. Then I had more tea. I don't have tea every day. I don't know why I had tea every day this week, but it was good. It was worth it, not gonna lie. It's good. Then I had, to no one's surprise, more yogurt. And it's literally the same thing. I just like eating this yogurt. It's really good, and it's a great snack at school. So then I package up the granola separately because I don't want it to get all soggy if it sits in the yogurt. You know what I mean? And here's my, why am I zooming in? And then I had an apple with peanut butter when I came home from school on Friday. Yes, it was really good. And then I had this gluten-free pizza. It was also very good, and it was not bad for you. It was actually not that bad at all for you. And it was delish, absolutely delish. And then I had a salad Friday night, and it was just butter, lettuce, avocado with bread and a side of mashed taters. I eat a lot of bread in this video. Wow, interesting. Interesting. And then I had another apple Friday night, but I forgot to film it, so here's the same clip of the apple I ate in the middle of the day Friday. So, hope you enjoy. And then Saturday, I had an everything bagel with some cream cheese because my friend's dad gave it to me. Thank you, Jay. And then I had, what is it? Larry and something. I don't know, the vegan complete cookies. I had half of this chocolate one. And then I had a fruit cup. Yes. And then I came home from wherever I was and I made guac and blue corn tortilla chips. So yes. Then what did I eat? Oh, I had a smoothie. Was it a smoothie bowl or a smoothie? I think it was a smoothie bowl. So I had pineapple, wild blueberries, spinach, egg white protein powder. What else? There's always a half a banana in there. There it is. And then there's always lemon juice. There it is. And then there's always chia gel. It literally looks so nasty every time it comes on. Sorry. Then some water. Then we blend it up real good. Oh, I think it was just a smoothie. Then I had cake. Yeah, I had cake. So, yes, it was delicious. And then I had some cereal. Pretty basic. And then I had, I think I had two mochi? I don't remember. Who knows at this point, am I right? That probably just burst your eardrums. And then I went out to dinner and I got crab cakes. If I haven't stated in this video already, I'm a pescatarian, so I'm a huge fish person. So, yes. Yes. And then I had miso soup. Here's me eating my miso soup. Here's me getting a spoonful with tofu in it of my miso soup. Then I had sushi. This was a caterpillar roll. And then Sunday morning, I made the same tea, but now with lemon juice, because I'm quirky. And then I started my pancakes, my protein pancakes. So in these pancakes, I just put rolled oats and then one egg and a banana. Brown and spotty is preferable, best digestion. And then whey protein powder, the chocolate one, just so I can make them more chocolatey. But I will be making them more chocolatey later on anyway. But here is that. And then I put almond milk and then I blended it up a little bit. But then I added the chocolate or cacao powder, whatever it's called. I just sifted it, then some chia seeds, and then I blended up all the way, and it gives like a batter. So then, oh, I put peanut butter. Ooh, this was really good. I put peanut butter in there. That made it delicious. There's me. And then I put a little bit of olive oil, just spread that throughout the pan. And then, why is this clip so long? Why am I spreading oil for that long? There's no need. And then I put the batter in the pancakes on the pan. Super exciting stuff. So just gonna let that cook for a while, then flip them on over. These are really, really good. And yeah, that's all I have to say. They're really good. So then when they were done cooking, I put them on a plate. And I prefer maple syrup, but I couldn't find my maple syrup even though it was literally right in front of me in the fridge. But I put honey on it instead. Now I'm eating Chex cereal. Then I made a smoothie. I can't remember if this was a bowl or a smoothie, but I did mixed fruits, then a banana, or half a banana, then an acai packet. Oh, then it's a bowl if I put an acai packet in there.
And then chia gel. It literally looks nasty, I'm sorry, but whatever. Then some almond milk, then blended it up real good. And then poured that in a bowl. Oh, she came out fast. And then topped it with some Nola. And then, yeah, nothing crazy. And then I put more honey on it, because I love honey on my bowls. Then I had apple and peanut butter later in the day. I've had a lot of apples in this video. I don't usually have that many apples, but then I had Welch fruit snacks, a classic. And then I had, what is it? Sesame honey cashews from Trader Joe's. Then I had just mango slices from Trader Joe's. And this was in Trader Joe's. This looks so unappetizing, but it was cauliflower, mashed potatoes, salmon, and bread. And then I had a s'more. Yes, on a little, and then I lit it on fire. Oopsies. And then here's Monday, the very last day. I had a smoothie. It's the same smoothie I've been making the whole video, so I didn't film making it. Then yogurt. There's so much yogurt in this video. I'm sorry, but this yogurt is delicious. And then I had a Zone Perfect Nutrition Bar. Chocolate peanut butter flavored. It was delicious. And then I had veggie pasta with ranch. It looks like there's so much ranch just like smothering the pasta, but it didn't taste like that, so whatevsies. And then I had broccoli and hummus, as you've seen previously. So just dipped her in there, munched her right up. And then my friend gave me these. I don't know what they are, but they tasted delicious. Yeah, sorry. Then I ate an apple. Then I had cereal. Was this after? Yeah, this was after school. So I had cereal, Special K and almond milk, a classic. And then for dinner, I poached 2 eggs. There's me poaching 1 egg, there's me poaching the other. And then I toasted some bread. This is honey wheat bread. And then these are my eggs. The eggs are cooking. Poaching an egg is so much easier than I thought. So if you think you can't do it, I think you can. And then I'm putting avo on some toast, more commonly known as avocado toast. And I'm mashing it up. This avocado was so creamy. You know how avocados are either creamy or wet? That sounds nasty, but this one was creamy and it was delicious. And I put chia seeds, hemp seeds, salt and pepper, and lemon juice on it like always. Then I put, oh, look how cute that poached egg is. Are you kidding? That's so adorable. Oh, that one's not as pretty. And then I had one of these. I really don't know what it is. There's the label for anyone who's wondering. And then I made the very last thing you'll see in this video, which was another dessert smoothie, which honestly was not that good. But it was wild blueberries, banana, maca powder, chia seeds, peanut butter, almond milk, and I blended it up, and it wasn't that good. I hope you enjoyed this video. Why am I doing this?